is the line that was put together again for the Dallas Stars of Ben Radulov up front along with Tyler Seguin and worked on by Pat Maroon.
Yeah, that was a tricky save there for Vasilevsky. I don't know if he just didn't see it. Opportunity.
Oh, and there's Paquette. One from Paquette. Had to be sent away. Off the faceoff, Seguin went for it. And Seguin with a strong shot that's right on goal. Another try, and another try coming from Jamie Benn.
Fatality. Loose puck, 50-50. Radulov finds it. Good save there. And then Jamie Benn with a second chance trying to go five-hole on Vasilevsky. But net front presence. There was some room.
Walk back on now by Blake Como, and Como dealt it back further.
One thing for Tampa, they have not faced a team that is as quick as Dallas in these playoffs.
Right to the slot, and a shot, score! Dallas connects first, 5:40 into the first.
Braden Point gets hit by Kiviranta. That was a clean hit. Bogosian went in to give a little bit of the business to Kiviranta, and then Hanley moves one way, shoots back the other way. And then the great pass from below the goal line.
Coming by for Klingberg was Gord, and Gord is able to shuffle one to Goodrow. Got it on back to the point for a shot by Coleman. Zitch whips in! It's in the net! Yanni Gord has tied the game at one!
Watch the right part of your screen. He comes all the way down. He's able to pitch down because he has support from Blake Coleman. Watch this. It's a pinball machine here. The shot, bank, right off the skate of Yanni Gord, back off of Anton Hudobin and into the back of the net.
Well, Hudobin put that rebound where he was supposed to, Edzo, right to the corner. It doesn't get any more bad luck than that. Off of Gord's skate, off of Hintz's skate, but a great job by Gord and Goodrow initially to get on the forecheck. You mentioned the work by McDonough.
Sent right back around again, and the pressure continues. This is Radulov spinning one in front. Oh, the combination didn't work for Seguin.
Looking at an opponent where they really like to clog it up and check really hard, so you're going to have to be real patient and have to chip the puck in maybe a little bit more than you want to. And
coming out of the series with Vegas, they were 3-for-13 on their power play as Radulov toes it up and shoots one off the iron. Rebound could not be connected on by Seguin.
Wide
the post, Radulov, the puck's laying there. Here comes Tyler Seguin and the stick.
Ooh.
And galloping ahead with this now is Como. Como spins to the outside. Dropped it back over. Lindell with a shot, and that one wouldn't get through. Held now by Goodrow, gains the zone, but that ricocheted back over for Hintz to fling back up the wing. Gaining the zone with a bit of an opening, it's a drop back for a shot by Hintz, and that blocked away by Vasilevsky.
A good job, a good save here by Vasilevsky off the rush chance by Hintz.
Then on around for a play to be made by Kiviranta. Led on to the back for Haskinen, then turned by Perry, and that one snapped up and held by Vasilevsky.
The glove was waiting for that shot, and the follow-up by Perry.
Seguin dropping it on. Fed around behind Radulov, got it onto the back. Klingberg across, drive by Seguin, and Vasilevsky said no on that one. Shoved on back near Klingberg, tapped away by Sorelli, given back across for Seguin, and his shot was blocked. Rebound given on by Sergachev, played on by Sorelli, and lifted back down. Angled on back once more, taken by Haskinen. Wrister blockered away by Vasilevsky. Rebound popped on back and back down. 2 seconds and one. 9 minutes played, 29 total in game one. Shot turned aside by Vasilevsky on the attempt that came back up the wing from Como. Haskinen takes over there with 7:40 to go. And again back in. Hedman there, but it went by him. Pulled on back now for Oleksiak, and that one is stopped. Rebound! He scores! Oleksiak! The big defenseman breaks the tie!
The forecheck. What a play there by Radulov. Incredible play. First chance, second chance, and Oleksiak goes top shelf. But look at the spinorama there from Radulov to be able to pick up that puck, have the presence of mind to find that second wave. And look at Vasilevsky. Not sure where that puck was as Oleksiak pulled it out from behind Shen. And you see Alexiak with that quick little look.
The outside now. It can be taken on and slamming on the brakes. Johnson to the back for a shot. Skinner right in on goal and another save. Hudobin. He reaches up in the air. A big scramble there. And the whistle is blown. A magical run for a guy that worked 14 years to become an overnight sensation. Battle continues there. Good work done by Dickinson, but Palat prevailed, got it to Kucherov, then to the back. Here's Shen with one. Oh, and it deflected off the iron.
The opportunity at the other end, the shot from Shen, the redirect by Point. And
Esa Lindell with the pass ahead. Carried back on now, and Kiperanta with a shot. Rebound, score! It's 3-1! Kiberlanda led the rush in and generated an opportunity that has given the Stars a late second period goal that has made it 3-1.
About the last 25 seconds, a crossbar at one end. And then Kiviranta throws his puck to the front of the net and a weak goal given up here by Andrei Vasilevsky. Right in between the glove and the left hip.
Braden Point able to work his way back and avoid one. Finesse's a pass over. And this is Coleman right around in front and a save made by Hudobin as Coleman drove right to the net. Sekera moving in. Couldn't come up with it though. A little feed in front. Oh, and that one goes diving down to the ice and trying to make a play was Killorn.
What a stop. Here's that save by Anton Hudobin. Might have been the skate blade. Beautiful pass there by Tyler Johnson and right off the toe of the...
They battle the half boards. Walking away with it is Killorn. Steps along and then wafts one that bounced around. Ricocheted off Johnson. Johnson spins one and another save is made by Hudobin. Kucherov holding, got it around behind for Palat. Then onto the back, it's Hedman giving it over to Sergachev. Sergachev back to Hedman across. Kucherov a shot and getting a piece of that.
And the shot here by Kucherov, and what a save. That is a tremendous shoulder save by Hudobin to get across. Look how deep he is. Because he's deep, he's able to get there in time.
Work back up now by Coleman. Coleman got it across. A shot and a lightning-like glove save made by Hudobin. We'll slow it down for you. Well, Hudobin's just been magical tonight. The net empty at the other end. Six attackers. They need two. That one turned toward the net. Point up with it. It's sent on back to the point. Given on by Hedman. Over to Kucherov. And the shot flew wide. Rebound. They pop one around toward the front. But around behind it has to be played. Able to pull away, though. And control. And work back near the point. A turnaround shot. And that handled by Hudobin. And sent back out to center. Chased down there. And worked by Palat. But then sent toward the empty net. And in.
Shot of the period for the Dallas Stars. Good usage of the walls by Como. He's able to win that puck battle, feed it over to Dickinson, and some breathing room for the Dallas Stars. But it's been all Tampa Bay this period, and credit to Hudobin.
He would have probably lost sight of the dream long ago if he didn't have the mental stability and the faith that he has in himself. But here he is in the Stanley Cup Final. And he has won yet again.